this back room would be best left to storage. This big heavy sucker right here. As far as this front goes, boy, this sucker would make the perfect duplex. Need some work, but it's definitely worth it. Let's go look at the upstairs. Traffic galore. Talk about some low vacancy right here. 271 Front Street. Let's do a tour of the upstairs. This is bedroom number one. Closet. Living area and kitchen area. It's bedroom number two. This is a spot where you can build you a balcony. Bathroom. Needs a toilet. I think it'd be kind of tough to use that. Shower. Laundry room. Hookups. Back to the living room. The owner started construction and never finished. So this upstairs has never been lived in. Outside. All this right over here. That building right there. It's room for development.